Illinois State Police is investigating a two-vehicle crash involving a trooper squad car. It happened on I-57 southbound near Marion just after 11 yesterday morning. Police say the trooper's car was sitting next to the roadway with its emergency lights on. That's when a driver in a Dodge Durango sideswiped the trooper's vehicle. Now, the side mirror and the door of the trooper's car were damaged, but thankfully the trooper was not injured. The driver of the Durango was cited for a Scott's Law violation.